Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Reese52. In this tutorial, we will control multiple LEDs using Arduino's digital output and a breadboard. We will connect some LEDs to the Arduino Uno and compose a simple program to light them up in a pattern, and you can call it Diwali pattern also. So let's gather the required stuff. You will need 3 LEDs, breadboard, some male-to-male jumper wires, Arduino Uno with USB cable. You can purchase all these components from our website Reese52 and the link for the website given in the description. So, this is our circuit. Let's make it. Connect ground pin of the LED to the ground rail on the breadboard. And the other leg of the LED to the different row. Connect remaining LEDs similarly to the breadboard. Connect positive leg of first LED to the digital pin 13 of the Arduino Uno. Connect positive leg of second LED to the digital pin 12 of the Arduino Uno. Now connect positive leg of third LED to the digital pin 11 of the Arduino Uno. And last, connect ground pin of Arduino Uno to the ground rail on breadboard. Now, upload the code and the link for code given in description. You can see the code is completely uploaded. After uploading the code, you can see the LEDs are glowing in pattern. I hope this video will be helpful for you. Like, share, and subscribe our channel to get more videos. Thank you.